For many families tonight, the last safety net that helped put food on the table is gone.
Congress did not extend long-term jobless benefits, and that's hitting home right here. KMBC's Martin Augustine has this story live. Martin?
Well, our faced with some pretty dire budget issues, Congress made that choice, a choice thrust upon Congress in part because of the long-term and widespread nature of this economic recession, which means here at the Full Employment Council here in Kansas City at 1740 Paseo, where you'd come if you were out of job and you're looking for work, there is a sharpened sense of urgency.
I lost my job August 22nd of that year, 2009.
For Lewis Downing, it's been more than a year. For Roland Perkins, it's been twice that.
So I really never known what it was like to not be able to work.
Throughout Perkins' adult life, he's always had a good paying job. Downing too, but now, while spending day after day here with the Full Employment Council, retraining their skills, reworking their resumes, retooling their search efforts, time ran out. Their unemployment benefits exhausted. But what has not run out is their persistence.
If you give up, you're definitely going to lose. You're not going to win. So you have to keep picking yourself up every day, going out and continue to knock on doors.
Perkins, experienced in law enforcement and trucking, does worry he's on the verge of homelessness.
And all of a sudden, I get this phone call.
But for Lewis Downing, his story changed dramatically minutes before this interview. After all the time he put in here at the Full Employment Council, he got word he had a new job. And immediately he recalled a conversation hours earlier with his teenage son.
I'm going to hold Dad to tears, but he's 16. He goes, Dad, don't buy me nothing for Christmas, because I know you can't do it. And that meant a lot to me. That means a lot. A 16-year-old kid who acts like an adult.
Clyde McQueen, who's president of the Full Employment Council, says there are jobs out there, but because so many jobs were lost in such a short period of time a couple of years ago, and because newer jobs are being created in smaller bunches, it can be very frustrating to find new employment. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9.
Frustrating indeed. Thank you, Martin.